Taj Mahal for the sunrise. I think the sun might have already risen though, but you really come for the temperature and the light is beautiful at sunrise as well, so you don't actually see the sun rise over the Taj. So we're off inside of the Taj Mahal now. Sounds so weird saying that. Side of this river is the gardens that we visited yesterday.
Really beautiful gardens.
Just can't believe how beautiful it is. The sun rising in the background. I would definitely recommend coming to see the Taj at sunrise. Side is where Shah Jahan was buried. This side is where his wife was buried because he wanted to be buried next to her. Goodbye, Taj Mahal. Aladdin, when his wishes have been granted.